Rotella Resale, your premier collectibles, toys, and novelty retailer. Find the best and hard-to-find diecast vehicles and action figures. Some of the most popular vinyl LPs, Zippo lighters, and comics. Support the best artists with our rock t-shirts and posters. You will find so much more at RotellaResale.com with free shipping on U.S. orders. Use promo code RADIO for 10% off your order. Visit RotellaResale.com. That is RotellaResale.com.
Now, our feature presentation.
Good evening, gentlemen, and everything between, and welcome to SuperFanCom. Have you seen any good movies lately? I am Rick, and today I am joined by Jace.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing, pal?
Exhausted. It has been crazy.
I feel you. And get ready, gamers, because today we are checking out 1982's Joysticks. If you would like to watch this movie with us, it is free on Tubi. And on 3, 2, 1, go, we will hit the movie. But if not, enjoy our review of this movie in 3, 2, 1, go. Play.
Pole position. Oh, Moon Patrol. The Galaxian? Or Galaga?
I played this a few times. Oh, yeah. I love this song.
It is a good song, yeah.
Yeah, I think it is. I think it's Galact. Centipede.
Oh, that's a classic from Konami. I can't remember the title off the top of my head. Damn, now I want to go to the arcade.
Sorry, Warrior, that was it.
Okay, Butters. Doodah, doodah.
Yeah.
Wow. Dude, you're not even parallel parked properly. Oh, you knew exactly what you were doing. Oh my God. What?
Yeah.
Oh my God. This movie totally plays into the whole arcades are a den of sin and scum and villainy from back then.
Big drug. I miss going to classic arcade.
There's something about the incandescent lights that, like, the LEDs of nowadays would have made that so painfully bright. Battle Zone. Love all these people are mostly absorbed in their games and not really paying attention to the person sneaking in their boxers.
Yeah. Before. before game break. Imagine this movie came out now.
Oh, God.
I mean, you really couldn't, since there's not really any arcades anymore.
Yeah, that's
true.
I guess
you can do this. I guess you can do it with, like... Nah, you can't really do an e-sport with this.
I really... There used to be a place where I live. Unfortunately, the mall shut down, and the place got shut down with it. Okay, we got a Curly impersonator. Guy is really
into it.
But... Well, yeah. Yeah, it used to be a place around where I live called Round One. Closest one now is in Western Mass. So it's actually a Japanese chain.
Oh, nice.
This is totally the kind of role that Jack Black would have had.
Oh, definitely.
Okay, I could have seen this happening in the 90s with Jack Black and Matthew Broderick.
Oh, I could. Oh, Matthew Broderick would have been perfect. As much as I don't like. Yeah, today this couldn't be made just because of all the copyrights.
Oh, yeah. Well, in theory it could. I mean, Warner Brothers does hold the rights to a lot of those arcade machines.
Good point.
Jesus. Massively politically incorrect, though, in a lot of ways.
It was the 80s. It was the style at the time.
True. Wow. Yeah, great thing about that place, Round One, is it's more than just an arcade, too. Like, they also had, like, bowling, ping pong, billiards, karaoke rooms. Place was phenomenal.
That's cool.
heck?
Joe Don Baker, how I love you.
I gotta say, one of those lackeys for the rich guy looks like Pro Jared.
Oh my god, yes it does.
Welcome to Now in the 90s, except in 1982. Jesus. I didn't realize that the villains of this movie were literally the Trumps. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh boy. If this van's a rockin'. It's not even subtle.
It's like the van from the movie Hobgoblins.
It's a freaking van with a hot tub. Holy shit.
Oh,
It's literally just a Pac-Man clone.
Yeah, pretty much. A lot of games used to be.
Yeah, Maze Chase games.
Kind of like that game in Grandma's Boy. It was basically a Predator, but it was an actual game they were trying to make. There's no score on that game, too. I noticed that now.
Yeah, there is. At the very top.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I see it now. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, God, I just noticed the freaking, planter in the background.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Nice Star Trek font on Video Arcade.
Right.
I can't believe that they were able to get Namco to sign off on that. Oh my God.
It was the 80s. It was a style at the time.
I don't know, those punks look rather stylish for nowadays.
Oh, yeah.
It is really unsettling how much that guy looks like Pro Jared.
Well, you know who the guy in the blue hair is, right?
He looks familiar.
It's Uncle Rico from Napoleon Dynamite.
Really?
Yep.
Huh.
Oh, this movie is so stupid. I love it.
Practically Tommy Chong wannabe.
Oh, God, yeah.
Gotta love the little temporary tattoo on the arm, too.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Bobblehead! My God. Hey, Gorf! Yeah, these are all legit. I mean, Midway, Taito, like...
Yeah, yeah. Again, this could not happen today.
Yeah. It makes you wonder how many of these companies signed off on having their machines in it.
Know
I love how that's just like a few like notes off from being the Pink Panther theme.
Just a bit.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
So bad.
The fact that there's a lock like that on the frigging closet door is weird. Oh my God. Oh my God, what the hell? What the hell?
Because it's funny. Ha ha ha.
Oh my God.
No.
All right, so if this movie was made today, but took place in the 80s, who would you have star in this now?
Huh. Let's see. It's kind of tough to think, actually. Like, especially given, like, some of the actors that I'd want to see in it kind of have, like, stepped away from acting for the most part. Or at least, like, on-camera acting. Ah, oh, Kix, that's a good machine. King Vidiot.
Yep.
Satan's Hollow. They even got light up freaking names.
It's like the wizard.
Oh my god, yeah.
Going to California.
Oh my god.
I've played this game and I like it.
See, it's really hard to think of, like, an actor nowadays who'd be able to play that Dorfus role.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Given the fact that, like, Hollywood strayed away from that kind of, like, stereotypical kind of comedic actor. And now he's playing like a man possessed on his last life. Oh my god. I can't get over the giant joystick controller with the buttons on the stick.
Hey, if we could have baby controllers, then sure, why not? Or controllers that are
freaking playing with the top. That very much is the like quintessential Jack Black role.
Oh, it is.
How poetic, right? Okay, so douchey arcade owner, I hate to say it, John Cena. Considering he plays like these kind of roles really damn well in like raunchy comedies.
Oh yeah. Yeah. The special one coming out.
Yeah, Ricky Stenicki.
Name. I kind of want to see it.
Same. It popped up actually on my Google TV home screen going like, yeah, you know, watch it now on Amazon. And I'm like, really? Huh. Trying to think who would play the like uptight like trying to shut down the arcade like businessman like mayor type like person. Oh, boy, is that going to make him look bad? Power to sell. Oh my God. Take me to your leader. What the hell? I'm wondering if that was scripted or improvised. What the hell?
Yep. So dumb, and I love it.
Absolutely insane. My God. My God. River City? Really? I mean, granted, this came out years before that game did, but really?
We had trouble in River City. The capital city of Rapatina stands for trouble.
Pac-Man arthritis or pinky syndrome. My God. Oh, my God. Oh my God.
Yep.
Oh my god. Number 69.
Nice.
Oh my god, what?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What the hell?
It sure is a movie, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I wish I was drinking right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope.
Oh my God. I did not see that coming.
Nope. Hard left turn.
And all of this is going on in the course of 15 minutes.
Yes.
What the heck is this montage even?
Wouldn't be dating that one.
Smelling salts. That is a real arcade machine, too.
Yes, it is. Ever play Super Pac-Man?
Yeah, actually. With collecting the whole keys, getting through the gates and all that.
I think out of every Pac-Man game ever, the most I've ever played is Pac Attack, the Tetris-like Pac-Man game.
Oh yeah, I have that on SNES actually. What? Oh my God. Yeah, I think first time I played this was actually at an arcade on Martha's Vineyard, actually. It's funny seeing the massive joysticks like that. There is a version of Tetris that used a giant joystick.
Yes, there are two. Brenda will be with me.
Toax.
I'm trying to save the arcade. First I do, but I just think it's more important to make Jeff baby. How can take over now? He may be scarred for life. Rufus, he's got to do it himself. Refugee fight. You gotta face up this. You gotta come hide from me. I know you can.
Oh, yes, sir, I certainly
do. You tell your young friend here that this year lunch belongs to me.
Why don't you guys want to come in with me?
Well, it's best to experience it yourself, but I'm waiting for you.
Yeah. I'm afraid.
My God. Oh my God.
Awesome. Okay, we are back, gamers. So Jace, thoughts?
You certainly can't get away with a movie like this nowadays. Yowza.